back.
And we're back.
With an animal.
This is you.
No, you're the wolf.
No, I did every other guy. You were the one.
I have recordings of this dude.
Oh, okay. Really?
Yeah.
What is the voice then?
Hey, guys. I thought you were doing Team Jacob voice. Okay.
I'm pretty sure this was you. I did the dragon.
Hey, guys. Hey, guys. It's about time you showed up. I think I'm still getting that right over. I was starting to wonder if you were okay. Don't worry, promise me.
Possum.
Don't worry, Possum. We're all big boys now, so some bigger than others. Unnecessary. You go outside and look at the dogs. No, that's a spouse. I said that's unnecessary.
Yeah, that's right. Punch a wolf.
Punch a wolf. That sounds like a manly thing to do.
And he punched a wolf. The bird is
killed.
Oh. A bomb.
Oh, it's over there. Okay, that's okay. I like this song. This song's nice.
Mm-hmm.
You know what life is? Life is... I'm funny. Tudoki?
Yeah.
It's so funny. Chest, it's full of explosives. Nice shot. Okay, that's the bat.
Bam!
Bam! Explosives. Guess I'm gonna need him.
Mm-hmm.
Come on, Jacob. I like how that's a like really old and that's our thing.
Yeah.
His name is Jacob. He just got mauled by a wolf. Olaf and accessories.
Everyone got a bomb. You get a bomb. You get a bomb.
You give me a bomb.
Everyone gets a bomb. Pretty sure you just wall climb.
Oh, yes. Never happened.
Just take the hits.
That moment, yeah.
Yeah, how is it gonna work with? Pretty sure you can make it.
I like that.
You just crit up. Yeah, but you still screwed it up.
Okay, this is my theory though. Okay, that was pretty much what I was thinking.
You already screwed up on this part.
So just
me just get back up there. can't do it without the door button.
No, that button didn't work out.
Wolf can still do it.
That button's a long button. You get the ridiculousness of this game. It's a Viking with a wall monogon. A lightsaber.
Right now, I'm like, eh, this is normal.
In what universe?
This one. Okay, now how does this kind of work?
Very fun game, so I thought.
Climb up the cross.
Yeah, there's a roar wall there.
Maybe you have to jump to the other side. You're a player!
Why?
Fought him over a drink!
It's worth it. I don't know if I broke the game better.
Like, what do you mean?
I don't know if that was intentional or not.
Mm.
off, I need to do something else.
Can you press it while he's falling?
Yes, you can. He's falling. I think I need the wolf, so.
There we go. And Olaf Bruiser, then he could go up and...
Press that button, you have to register.
Fuck
you.
Oh. Oh, duh.
Let's go for this. Stay there. It's a very cheaty, especially as quick as possible.
I think I broke this because
you got two explosives, and I think they wanted you to use the explosives. So I think I broke it. Explosives to deal with other people. Don't know how, but you did, and I did it. I broke the game.
Simpler way, and you're not doing it.
Hello.
Quickly get them off.
Yeah, remember it's an NES game, so everything outside of it doesn't render it. So you can cheat the system by doing that.
I've done it to one of the cannons back there. Well, now we do. Rainbow. Shooting star rainbow. There's a way for him to get up.
So yeah, okay, that would make sense. Now that they're using like graphic design on it. Just stupid. Just implementation.
Mm-hmm.
I still don't know if that's even the correct way you're supposed to do it. That's the way that works. How's it gonna go with that?
I mean, it should work.
Back here. situation. See what I'm supposed to do, right?
Mm-hmm. How do you use the diamond? I've never seen you use it.
You see, they're just using us to get the diamonds for them.
That was the wolf.
I know, sorry. He turned a little Swedish, you got a little rubbed off. What? Alright then, who's gonna happen? I'm going to send us the machine oils.